My name is Arturo Irizarri. I am a PhD student in Hong Kong Baptist University at the Department of Music. I am from Spain and I'm studying the relations between music and society.
My name is Xiaoqiao Li and I'm from mainland China.
My name is Abdullah Al Mamun. I come from Bangladesh.
My name is Gao Yaxing. I'm from mainland of China.
My dissertation focuses on studying the relations between music and society.
My PhD research is a practice-based research project focusing on contemporary fine art prints and digital media.
My research focuses on discovering anti-cancer and antiviral drugs from natural compounds.
My research interest is organic photovoltaic, focusing on utilizing solar energy.
I chose to pursue my PhD study at HKPFS because here I have an open and diverse international academic environment, especially in the fields of contemporary fine art and creative media.
HKPFS is a highly prestigious university in the world. It fosters great academic atmosphere. And most importantly, HKPFS has provided so many opportunities for students to attend in scholar seminars and international conferences in which we could learn from so many notable scholars and get ourselves trained.
This fellowship also offers generous funding for participating in various conferences to exchange ideas, increase our research collaboration, and finally helps to publish articles in high-impact journals.